Let's get it. This is the last $20 I got, but I'ma have a good time balling in that. Set a bartender, land up some sass, cause I'ma get. Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Sean here, bringing you another video. So welcome to the first episode of Road to Diamond, or Journey to the Diamond Snipers. You're probably thinking, haven't you already done this? Basically, I wanted to restart it because I thought the standard wasn't really good enough. Oh my god, that triple. If you missed that, go and rewind. I missed a triple, but I wasn't really happy with it, so I'm going to restart the series in a different way and cut every single kill for the camo. So in this episode, I think I get the first camo, which is for 50 kills. And oh my god, I just looked up and there was four people just all there. That was a pretty scary moment. But make sure to let me know if you think this is a better way of doing it, because I know it's probably more entertaining than just watching me play and not anything really special happening. Whereas here you actually get to see all the kills I get in order to complete the camo. So I won't be talking in every single episode for the whole time. I will like stop short and put some cool music behind all the kills so you can see how I've actually got the camo. And for the last kill in every camo, I do like a little no scope or something, so you'll see that towards the end of this video when I complete the first camo challenge. So I hope that you agree with this decision. You probably haven't noticed, but I've made the other two that I already put out unlisted, and I'm starting on this new gamer tag. If you haven't seen already, it's ShinesJTDS, which is Shine's Journey to Diamond Snipers. So that's pretty much all I've got to say. Make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe to join Shine Nation. Enjoy the rest of the kills and the last one especially, which will be the coolest one for every single episode. Well, it's not that cool this episode, but you know. Peace out, guys. I got, but I'ma have a good time ballin' in that. Set a bartender, land on some sass.